If you pull it up with a bend in it, and then you reeling down too slow and you lowering the rod tip too fast, you letting the rod tip go down hella fast before you even reel down, that rod tip gonna straighten up. If it straighten up, you don't got no kind of pressure on the fish. What's gonna happen? It's a barbless hook. The hook gonna fall out of his mouth. Especially if he head shake, then he lost the fish that quick.
That's a line out of six.
That quick.
So just in case like me or Steve are not around, guys,
and you already know, if you want to do it, you want to grab this right here, your left hand in front of the reel, right, put your head down, and crank as hard as you can, and don't stop until you hit that brick wall. It's going to stop you, okay? You just lift straight up like that, see that? Keep that rod right here at a 90. And then another thing, if we're on one side and it goes behind the boat or whatever, and either me or Steve say, give me the rod, let go of the rod. That means hand me the rod, okay? We're gonna walk it on the other side, come underneath and everything.